Hello there, my name is Mr. Smart Donkey. Welcome back to my Let's Play of Total War Attila with the Aksum on Legendary difficulty. So last time we left off, we were being besieged in Omana by a lot of Sassanids. Just nearly 8k against my 3.5, nearly. Actually, yeah, just over 3.5k. It's going to be a tough fight. They've got a lot of these Armenian Spears, which are a pretty solid unit, both defensively and offensively. They're not terrible either. I think they're a little better than my men, but... and they've got a whole bunch of cavalry, which will be landed, and so they, like, it's not like Rome 2 where they lose their cavalry, they just, or their horses, they keep their actual horses as well. And they've got one onager unit, and then two onager ship units as well. So, anyway, let's jump into the battle. I don't think this is over. I think it's definitely possible to win this, but whether I will or not is a different question altogether. I really hate those ranged cav in this game. I don't know, like, whenever I use ranged cav, they're always shit, but when the enemy uses them, they just destroy me. I don't know. Because when, I don't know, I guess because the AI is very, like, easy time micromanaging ranged cav, because when I, like, use them, and they have a unit, like, an infantry unit charging down my ranged cav, then you just keep running away from them and firing, but it's so much work just for one unit, essentially. What is this? Oh, there we go. I was gonna say that's weird. Anyway, okay, so I think from the campaign map they're gonna come from this side because that's what it showed on the map just now. They're a bit spread out all over the place. I wonder if it's worth trying to get rid of these four ships here. But the thing is, if they do come from that side with their ships as well, then there's not much we can do. I mean, this ship can probably take out a lot of this stuff. Pretty sure these guys only have 4 ammo. Yeah, so that's the same for them as well. 2 onager ships. The thing is, though, the onager ships, they might just be able to fire at me and kill me before I even get there, essentially. So, I don't know if that's worth trying. My slinger unit definitely won't be able to do much because they have 2 of them and mine has 10 men less, so... I don't know, like, getting rid of this unit, though, but I guess I would sacrifice my own ship, plus there would be the added, if they do come from here, then this ship is just gonna get overrun in no time. So I don't know if that's worth it. I think I'm just gonna land them here. And I'll actually land you on this side. And then, yeah, we'll just, I think we'll probably leave him around this area, try and get those onagers to fire at him. Maybe I'll land them... Actually, where are they? Yeah, I'll land them over here somewhere so they start firing at him right away. Just run back and forth and try and dodge some stuff. But if you sacrifice that entire unit, I think that's alright. Right, land units. We actually have a barricade as well. I'm not sure if I want to use it, because I think I want to keep the freedom of my own cavalry running about around. Because there'll probably be a fair bit of flanking, I would imagine. Yeah, so I'll not place a barricade, I don't think. Right. Let's get this shit on the road. General, I'm gonna put you in here somewhere. Let's put you in loose formation, actually. Oh, game, don't... Okay. Say, don't crash, please. Let's actually get everything in order first. You guys, get over here. You guys... Get over there. You guys, get right there. Alright. I'm gonna keep the cavalry up here for now. Until we... have a place for them to flank around. I will take you guys off of fire at will for now. Put you in melee stance. Actually, not you. I'll keep you in ranged. Okay. I think I'll probably want to have an archer over here, because if their units are coming from there, then if their cavalry is coming from there, then we've got that covered. I want to have one hurler up here. I'll probably put these guys, or take these guys off of fire at will for now, because I don't want to fire at them as they land. I want to fire at them when they've landed. You can take over once they've run out of ammo. And then this archer unit, I'll put them over here. Also firing a flaming shot. Okay. Now, infantry. I'm gonna have 3 of you on this side. I think I'll actually leave these guys off the wall for the moment, so that in case those onagers decide to shoot at anything, it'll probably be these 3 units, if they don't fire at that one anyway. So, yeah, I guess I'll keep them over here for now. It's close, but not there, so that we don't lose too much. Right, what else? Well, all these other spear units, obviously. Put three over here, again, in case they come from there. And I'll put two over here. Two over here. Put them properly in a minute. And you guys can take this location. Let's have you guys sit here. You guys here. Actually, let's have one of you come around here. Oh, there we go. And then I'll probably have them help out. Actually, just sit over here then. Okay. Let's set up the units properly. I think if I want to use the hill advantage, normally I'd probably just go for something like this and then that. But I think if I want to use the actual hill, this is like a really steep hill. I probably just want to put them like right in there. As close to the walls as possible. Because that would still like make they mean they can't get around anyway. So that's fine. My spears are your spears are mine. Well, that's good because you are my unit. So I'd expect you to fight for me. But thanks anyway for making sure that I'm aware. And do the same here. I'm gonna put this unit up like that in case they have units. Again, cavalry, they've got their arch cav as well. Which means I'm also gonna place this guy over here somewhere. Yep, that's fine. Right, what else have we got? You. You can come inside here somewhere. Oh my god, what is this lag that's happening every time I try and place a unit? Look at this. Like, when I keep it hold down, or held down, it's just crazy. I don't know what's going on. This is a weird place. This is a weird place. Men will die here today. Okay. Yes, let's do it. Land them one by one before he lands on the wrong location. Eh, just land there. Oh god, what are you guys doing? Don't do something weird. Just land, please. I need to land soon before you get shot like crazy. This unit is just gonna get shot, isn't it? Okay, they're coming around. I wonder if they're... Oh my god, okay. Well, there's their stuff. So I was right about which way they were gonna come from. Yeah, not for long, I imagine. Alright, you guys are gonna go over here in this formation. Oh, they're already being shot now. As long as this... Oh my god, okay, yeah, they went for the flaming. Because I guess they were still going for the boat itself. We are gonna get shot by these other hurlers, though, which is a downside, but... Yeah. Right, and you guys are just gonna come up here ASAP. What are your defensive stats? Oh, you've got really good armor. Okay, I probably want to keep you... Yeah, I want to keep you guys over here somewhere. They are getting shot right now. Okay, I imagine you guys are getting shot. Yep. Oh, one guy lost his life, but I ran away, so I dodged a few shots as well. Oh my god, they actually look like they're going to land over here as well. Or maybe over here, but... I hope they don't, because... Oh, shit. I'm not really dodging right now. But they are firing at me. At least... Yeah, they both are. Nice. That'll be very good. But yeah, if these guys land over here, it's going to be very hard to... Yep, there you go. Very hard to do something about those cavalry if there's going to be spears in the midst of them. So yeah, this unit is just here for a sacrifice. If I lose him, it's too bad, but we need to make sure he doesn't... Or he wastes some of his ammunition. So far, he's wasted half. There we go. Managed to dodge those. Just need to make sure the unit doesn't rout from these guys. At least they're wasting some of their ammo as well, I suppose. Okay. Oh, look at that. That is quite a bit of cavalry on the horizon. Double time. Oh, looks like this unit is getting shot. Right, you guys, fire at will. Ooh, their general's right here. That would be a good one to kill right away if we can manage to do that. Double time. Okay, so they got two or three shots left. This unit should survive until they've gone out of ammo. Ooh, and they're going around that way again. Alright. Armenian spears. Yeah, those are their better spear units. Those pagan band aren't as good. Oh crap, I need to put you guys here quickly. I completely forgot. I nearly forgot about this. This could have been very difficult, and I fucked that up. Okay, the rest is all set up properly. Yeah, okay. How much ammo? One shot. Okay, this unit survived. Not that I care, because now it's going to die anyway, but it made them waste a lot of ammunition, including their onager ammunition. You're going to just fire at them. Oh, you rallied their units. Well, that means I already broke one before, so that's good. General's coming down this way. Ooh, he's getting fairly shut up here. Shut up! Shit, it's nearly out of ammo already. We've killed a whole bunch of stuff. Okay, we are engaged, are we? No? I thought I heard engagement sounds, but I guess not. Oh shit, yeah, I do want you like that, actually. Okay, quick. Get up there. There you go. Okay, so his general's coming around this way. Well, that's expected. Alright, horse. Alright, not horse. Wolves, dogs. Dogs, that's where you are. Go kill that general for me. Okay, the unit itself, stay here. Oh, sure, go like that. Protect my general from shots. Okay, so we are engaged here now. We are engaged there. Eastern Light Bowman. Our unit's still going over there. Now, the cavalry, I might want to move them out soon before I get shot here. But I don't want to move them this way right now. So I want to take care of this unit first, which is getting shot in the back, by the way, by our tower. So that's good. And then I'll probably move them out this way. And that should be good. This unit is getting shot, so I was expecting that. Right, I haven't actually steadied yet. But this should be fairly good, all these engagements. We're fighting downhill. It's good stuff. Oh yeah, you can steady as well, actually. Alright, you guys are out of ammo. Oh my god, what is this lag that happens every time I do that? Okay, I want you up the wall. Maybe I don't want them here. Maybe I don't want to get rid of... No, I don't. I don't want them there. Or do I? Because they've got a lot of spears landing here. But if I can get rid of their cavalry with these units, that might be a little better. Because if we can kill their cavalry and we've got free reign with our cavalry, then that's very good. Charge this guy down. Get one of the sword units over here. Oh, the game's not letting me or wanting me to do that. Just go over there, man. Okay. Why don't you guys take this location, then? You guys go over here. These guys do get shot a lot over here, though. They're gonna die very quickly, but if we can just lose our ammo real quick. Okay, why don't you whistling arrow a little bit? Because there's some units in here that already aren't too happy with what's going on. You guys have this ability. Use it on them. Okay. Yeah, these guys are not too happy with the situation. Ooh, this unit's dying. Okay, if we can kill that general off, which we should be able to do. I'm losing some men here because of the friendly fire, but I think if we can manage to kill the general, it's worth it. I don't know, maybe we did already kill him. I haven't seen it pop up yet, though. Our general's under attack. Yeah. That's a one guy. That might be him. We're just losing men here. Okay, I didn't see the general die thing pop up, so I guess he's already dead. So that unit's getting shot as well. That's good. Alright, we've dealt with this stuff over here. So cavalry, why don't you guys come out this way? How am I going to place you here? Just get over here somewhere. Oh shit, no. Cancel. Okay, just come over here for now. I just want you to leave through this area, not through there. That's the opposite of what I want you to do. Okay, you fire at that unit. That ranged cav is the biggest problem. Okay, one of you guys. One of the fast ones, you. Go kill them. Oh, that one's broken. Okay, never mind then. Okay, come over here. Yes, you are going the right way. Good. All available ammunition, you say? Okay, that's them. Alright. Pick up some more! Go pick up your arrows from the ground and use them. Okay, if we can manage to kill or just charge in there, we should do very well. Keep going. No. Cancel that. Thank you. Just come over here. Once you get over here, then you charge them. And then if we can clean up this stuff over here, maybe some of those range units as well. I think we lost sight of some of them. There are some more over here, I'm pretty sure. Okay, now you charge them. Don't keep going this way. That's a lot of cavalry we're about to charge in there. That unit's so alive over there. Honor your crew. Fire at them, lads. It's the best they can do. Okay, we're charging in here now. Sadly, our mounted skirmishers got there first. Oh, what a great charge this is, by the way. Get in there, lads. Melee then. There you go. That's what I want. What are you doing? I guess there's just too much cavalry here. Enemy general's dead. Oh, that's a good one. Indeed. When someone does die, that generally means it's a lethal blow. It's kind of the meaning of death. Lethality.
Lethality. Humiliation.
Right, cavalry. Could you guys please be better at killing stuff? Much obliged. Okay, so we are going to start seeing stuff trickling in once these units are out, though. And there's some more cavalry coming in already, it seems. And something is taking this tower, so there is a unit over there. Unless it's the routing units. I think I have seen that before, where routing units... Yeah, it looks like it is, because it happens when the routing units go in there. Interesting, by the way. That's a 42, 57. It's a pretty big units that routed there. Come on, lads. Get in there already. Fucking hell. Some poor charges going on here. Okay. General's still up to 80 men. Even though he has taken some shots. These units all broken. No, two of them are, though. That one, I'm probably not broken. I just can't touch it yet. Okay, here we go, though. There's a hurler unit in there. And that unit, which is technically better than ours, apparently. Alright, stuff started to break here. That's good. Our spear units are still looking fairly good there. Alright, there you can see units are on the horizon now. I think once we've dealt with this, I might just pull these guys back inside. Because I need to somehow take care of these guys, but I can't really when all their other cavalry is still roaming about. We need to be very careful with our cavalry, because they are the game changers here. If we can get the upper hand on cavalry, we can win this battle. But getting the upper hand is no easy feat. Especially with these fucking ranged cap. They're just going to fire at me and these guys are just going to die. Yeah, they're getting shot now. One of you has... Yes, that. Use it. Damn it. There we go. That's one routed immediately. Another one. I don't know if this stacks or not. But there's another one gone. Another one has bitten the dust. What is that formation? Get in there. What are you doing? Get over here and attack them. You idiots. Whatever. Doesn't matter. This unit's getting shot somehow. Not sure by whom. I don't see anyone even nearer being able to fire at him, but alright. Okay, you guys. Make yourself... Oh my god, we only killed one guy in that fight so far. That's impressively shit. Okay, this unit's lost a fair bit of cavalry now. I'm not gonna pull them out though. We can kill this guy. Oh, this is another general. Right, I was gonna say. Why is this guy holding on for so long? Because he's a freaking general. Can't believe we lost that tower, by the way, to stupid stuff. Alright, that guy's gone. I'm pretty sure this might be the general we've already killed though, but I'm not sure. One of our units can no longer fire. He's down to 22 men. We should be able to just finish him off here. I don't want to chase that guy down. 19 men. Come on, lads. We have no more ammo except for our ranged units. This unit's still alive somehow. Why don't you try and... he probably routed before he gets there, but it's worth giving it a try. Having him charge in there. What have they got left? 15 men. How are we not killing his general here? What else have we got anyway? Trickling in. Lots of spears, clearly. The fact that the two of these units are broken, though, means that they... Like, there's two less landing spots. That's really helping us out, I think. This general, 8 men's remaining. Remaining still 6, 5. I'm pretty sure this is the general we already killed, but it's definitely worth giving this a go. Okay, you guys are taking a bit too much damage. That's just really annoying. Like, those units are just destroying me here. Looks like we killed that general off. Right, you guys, why don't you go over here? Okay, you guys try and flank around this way. I'm gonna try and trap them. You two go around this way. Alright, we've already got him in melee. Oh, that's that unit. Yeah, okay. I was a bit worried there for a second, but... Okay, actually ranged him. You guys get in there from that side. Ah, fuck it. Use your ability after the charge. Okay. Oh, they've come back again. Go on, lads. Kill these stupid slingers. Who do they think they are? Even though you're a slinger unit as well. Okay, we got these guys flanked from all sides. Somehow you didn't... You decided not to use your ranged weapon and just ride in there. That's fine. What are you lads doing? Get in there! We got them flanked. They're not losing anything now. Oh, we lost. Okay, that's that unit. These guys here are really starting to take a beating. Let's have you guys take the... You guys have lots of armor. Although we're not being shot anymore, are we? So never mind. Oh, we are being shot by that unit there. That's whatever. General's still on 80 men. That's very good. They are just sending more and more units in there. Look at all this still. Oh my god. They're just waiting their turn. If we can take care of this shit, though, which it looks like might take about half an hour before we can, but... We've got them flanked from three sides. Just the one side. That unit's only... Oh, as a general. Right. Well, that's good at least. At least we're killing a general. Get in there, lads. That unit's trickling down very quickly, but we're about to get charged by them, possibly. I'm gonna send these guys over here. Try and make them not be able to charge our men in the rear, even if it means sacrificing this unit. Looks like we don't have to. I don't want to use this unit anymore. It's too weak. Okay, we managed to save this flank from being charged. That's good. Oh, there's another unit in there, though. What did that happen? Fucking hell, this general's lost nothing yet. Kill him. You guys got your abilities back yet? You do, actually. But that's not going to do anything, though, is it? I need another cav unit to charge around. I could charge one of my... infantry around. They are strong enough to do this. The thing is that, oh my god, this unit's about to go. No, no, general. General, you're the one. You're the one that I want. You are the one I want. Actually, run over here quickly. Use that. No, fuck it. Don't forget about it. Forget about it. We need to just get this done. Quickly. Okay, they've broken. 31 men remaining. We're now killing the general, though, now that we're attacking him. And to get quick charge in here should break that. Well, not break him, possibly, but... Oh, there's another unit, though. Ooh, that's a dangerous unit to be charging. Ah, fuck. I can't charge my general in there. We're gonna have to hope that we just kill that unit. I could bring a spear unit, except if they charge in the rear of my own... No, they can't really charge in the rear here, only in the side, but still. Let's bring one of you up. You can handle yourself. You guys take their position. These units are still, like, super fine as well. I really need to charge around here at some point. But the thing is, if I do that, then we're just going to get outcharged or outflanked by them again. Okay, they're flanking. Let's get you guys around then. Haha. My line of spears. You don't like it, do you? Actually, I'm going to hold you guys over here.
Our men have rallied!
Men have rallied. Where are you? Over there. Nice rally, bud. Get back inside. I may have use for you. This fucking general just needs to die. Nope. He just doesn't want to do it. Oh, the spear's coming in from there over there now. Someone's landed over there. Alright, general. Give these men a proper charge. A bit dangerous using my general like this, but I think it's worth it. The spear's in there as well, though I need to use these guys to block off this, basically. But I'll charge them in for now, I can always get them back. I don't think anything else is gonna run around anymore. We're about to get charged in the rear by these spears, though, that's problematic. Kill this fucking general already. You guys... Actually, no, don't do that. Just keep them busy. Fire at them. Just walk away from them. This engagement's taking so fucking long. I have some more units I could probably spare. You guys get around there anyway. I can kill this unit already. Someone got their stupid ability back yet? You. Scared as fucking general. He's shaking. Make him wavering. Oh. Don't. This isn't good, though. Okay, one unit's broken. We need to stay in here. We need to stay in here. Ah, fuck. You guys get over here. We've broken another unit. We have to sacrifice a unit here, perhaps. You guys, get in the rear of them. Can't suffer losing that many men. You need to hold them. I forgot I had a spear unit over here. Kill this fucking general, please, though. Or at least make him rout something. There we go. Okay. Everyone charge in the rear of that unit now. Might be able to just quickly break him. That unit's over there now. That's a problem. Not much of a charge, but...
Our men run from the enemy. This is shameful.
Okay, cavalry. You're all done there. For now. The spear unit just has to keep him busy. You too, General. You get the hell out of there for sure. Oh, look at all that shit still. Oh my god. But our men are, like, we're looking pretty good so far. I also could probably spare a unit from here, but I don't really need to right now. We have so many units that don't kill anything. Right, you're in there. Let's get some units around. I'm gonna keep the general with my army, I think. Or with my cavalry. Okay, fuck it. All of you. Just go around this way. I like how we're keeping these three units just busy by having these two units there. They're getting shot by that unit now, though. That's really what we don't want, so we're gonna have to deal with that with these cavalry. Which are probably quite tired at this point. Very tired, exhausted. Yeah, that's not good. But we need to kill this unit real quick. You guys. Let's get in there. Camel warriors, get around this way. I'm afraid they're gonna have more cavalry as well after this. Like, they're still just trickling in one by one. This isn't over yet. You guys get in there. Charge in the rear of this unit should be alright. Odd formation. Fighting right there. Very close, by the way, that battle. But the charge in the rear should be enough to finish it off in our favor. If they decide to actually properly charge, that is. Yeah, shaking now. Oh, hello. Guys, go around that way. Chase them this way. We can get rid of this unit. We can trap this unit. Get rid of him. I don't really want to take care of them with my cavalry, because they're anti-cav, essentially. So we want to be careful of that. Okay, you guys attack them. Freaking break this unit already. I'm not losing too much, I don't think, but... one of you surely has his ability back. Yes, you scared him. There we go. Get in there. You guys get back over here. You're done. Trap them, lads. Well done. This battle is taking absolutely forever. Also, that's fine, actually. I thought it looked a bit buggy, but it's fine. I don't think we've routed much for a while, so I'm pretty sure there's still tons of other units that are going to come on the battlefield, but it's just that we haven't routed anything for a while, so that they're not coming yet. Okay, that unit's going to route soon. I might be able to engage these guys with spears first, and then we can charge them in the rear with our cavalry. Oh, there's our onager. Right, it's worth having one of you guys. Is it? Probably. They're going to be a while before they get close, though. That's their range right now. I'll just have to keep an eye on them. Thing is, I'll probably forget. You guys get in there. You guys get over there. If I can engage them in melee, at least one of them. One of those over there, I think, is a ranged unit, yeah. Ooh, unless they don't even move. Nope, they are okay. You guys get in the rear there. Man, my cavalry have done so much. Let me have a quick look at the kills here. 100, 78, 158, 121, 105. Those guys have actually done quite well. Okay, as long as we don't get charged by these guys and we get the charge on, if we can get rid of these guys, then we can actually start going into charge here. And that is going to be very good, because if we can just manage to route that entire blob there, which would be difficult, but... I sent my general back, didn't I? No, I did not. General. Right, why don't you come back over here? I must have forgotten about you. This is going surprisingly poorly. One of you, scare him. He's shaken. We've got a wavering soon enough. Okay, that unit's not looking too good. That one isn't either. There we go, one broken. Get in there. That one will break soon enough. And once we've done that, these guys are the highest charge, don't they? 48, 35. Yeah, they do. Alright. So, I'm going to have these guys charge in the side here. I don't want to have everything charged because they'll just become awkward again. They'll just get in each other's way. Yeah, there's still more coming on the battlefield. Down to skirmishers now, though, so there's not too much more. General's back. Yes, he is. Surprisingly, these guys haven't gone yet. Still not quite done it. There we go. Okay, right. You two, line up properly here. Spears, get back over here. You're done. No cavalry from the looks of things, though, which would be good if there's no cavalry anymore. I mean, there's still plenty of other stuff to kill. But the thing is, the more we kill, the more they'll start routing. Like, the faster they'll start routing. Oh, don't send your guys after me, though. Don't do that. Yeah, you're setting up a line to defend against these my flanking attack. I could probably, if there's no cavalry anymore, I could send some stuff around some infantry, but then we're fighting on even ground, and that's not really great either. If I had a range unit, I'd just shoot them. Oh, they're coming after me. Okay. Are they? Maybe. You. Let's go have deal with that. Let's just tell them to attack. Okay. Looks like there's too much coming after me. Keep bucking off for now. You and you, back up this way. No, 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 no. What are you doing? Get over here. Get over here. Get no, no, no. I don't want to sacrifice. Okay, fuck it. Go that way. Go that way. Get out of here. I don't know what the hell they're trying to do, but let them. Okay. Well, at least we're luring a few units out of there, but that's not going to help me. That doesn't really do much for me. Okay, just get over here. Just walk. Actually, just stay right here. Okay, are they shooting at me? I would imagine they would be. Yep, okay, they just fired a volley. Just dodge that one volley, and then we can just... charge them. They won't be able to fire again. Okay. Ooh, that's the one unit that routed. Ooh, what's going on over here? Right. Use... get down there. You guys, get down there. You guys, back up. Try and save them. They're probably going to route as I do this, though. Yeah, there you go. They routed the right way, so that's good. Okay, that's an onager dead. Should be. I just need to get these guys to not be super tired anymore. They're actually fresh already. That's pretty quick. Okay, we're getting engaged here. Get in a proper formation. This unit's taken so many hits. It hasn't done anything yet damage-wise. It's only been shot. But it's got 73 armor or something, which is really good. Okay, you guys are probably done, but I'll keep you here for now. You guys are a defensive unit as well, so I could use you. But yeah, the fact that they're doing this gives me the opportunity to... actually, if you can get here quickly, that would be great. You're not tired anymore. If we can just charge them in the rear here, that's a start at least. Because they are just pouring units down constantly. And this is crazy, this blob right here. Like, it's a very slow blob. But still, we need to deal with it at some point. But it's really looking good right now. We have two units over here that are actually completely fine still. I'm gonna have one of them actually come over here. We don't need all these units here. Ooh, they've got archers coming now. I may have to send my general over at some point. Actually, let's do that right away. Okay, we charge these spears in the rear. There's another unit over there, though. It's a little dangerous. One of you, yes, you got your ability. confident. That one probably not though, no, that one's shaking. Scare them some more. I don't know if this stacks, but we're doing it. Okay, you guys. I think we need to just pull you all out, actually, if these guys are coming. Come this way. Over here. Shit. They might get... Nope, they got out of there, it looks like. Okay. Kevry's getting a bit weak now. Right, you've dealt with that, clearly. This guy over here. This is so crazy. If we win this, though, what the fuck? Okay, we're in combat with that unit. We need to do this quickly as well, though. Because there is a spear unit on the way. But if we can kill a archer unit freely like this, that would be quite good. Get Bethany in an acceptable formation, if you will. Cavalry, yeah, you're out of there. Okay, if these guys engage there, we'll just charge them in the rear. It looks like that is exactly what will happen. Okay. Alright, General. You did very poorly. It's not an honor to have you as my general. This is very disappointing. I can't really throw this unit out into him, because that's just not going to work either. Let's pull away. This arch unit seems to be chasing me for now, so I'll just charge him again in a second. Come on, lads, get out of there. How slow are you? What the fuck are you doing? Get out of here. Oh my god. I just saw cavalry flying over all over the place. This Persian bowion is apparently very good at melee. Okay, there you are. You guys, give them a proper charge for me. Oh, they're starting to fire this unit now, and they definitely hurt it quite a bit. Probably shouldn't have studied, but whatever. They're gonna go take that. This unit's getting shot at or something, because I'm pretty sure it just lost a whole lot of men. It didn't have this few men before. Okay, now you're doing well. There you go. That was a much better charge. I don't know what the hell that was before. Okay, that unit's arrived. So many blobs. Okay, there you go. Melee cavalry. Okay, that unit's about to rout. If we can make one of them rout, we can make the rest rout. General, we've done that. I don't want to charge you in there, though. Let's get you over here. You might be able to do some charging over here as well. It looks like we might be towards the end of what they've got, though. I think. These scare abilities have really helped out a lot as well. Get in there, lads. Stop being so damn slow. And actually do stuff. At the double. We're about to get flanked. Eastern artillery crew. That's good. That unit's not as good, though. One of you, I've used all the abilities already, 20 seconds, 30 seconds even. Damn it. Okay, cavalry, pull out of there again. Oh, we nearly had this unit, but that one's just getting a little too close for comfort. Some of these units are getting super tired again as well. Okay, General, in case I forget about you again, just get inside. So, bore one or two units, and these ones on the beach, and that one. We've killed all of their range, so they took a lot of damage from that tower. Okay, why don't you guys come over here? You can flank them in a minute. You guys stay outside. We're going to be the ones to deal with these guys charging in here. Nope, they're going back for that. Okay. Oh, that unit's not doing well over there. Which one? Oh, I could have sworn I told one of you to go over there. Okay, you guys are slower. You just stay back here. Why is this unit so low on morale? You guys need to get there fast. That's a bird. I thought it was something else for a second. No, shit. That's not good. You sword unit. Oh fuck, they countered my charge. I'm still gonna let it happen though. Kill a whole bunch of them with a charge still. Just prolonged melee, obviously we're terrible at, so let's get out of there. You guys get in there. Other cavalry, right. can't really get over there. Let's have you three come over here. That's the Andrew crew, isn't it? Yeah, that's an easy kill. Okay, you guys just get over here. Just run away from that unit. You guys taking this place now. Okay, charge them if you will. No, fuck it. Just forget about it. Oh, unless... Yeah, they're coming back. Okay, charge them. Why don't you kill them real quick? You, get over here! Or they're not... I may have not told you to guys over there. Whatever. Charge them. You guys are done. Let's get the sword unit in there as well. Right. Charge! Charge! You guys get over here. This unit should be dealt with momentarily. There's a whole bunch of ranged and broken unit over here. As a spear, if that spear wall unit wasn't there, I would charge them right now. This ranged unit. Although he seems to be out of ammo already, so he must have already used all of it. Okay, you guys get back inside for now. Cavalry's starting to take a bit of a beating now. Oh, looks like we've broken some more stuff over here now. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. The downside I just realized is that we're going to get terrible replenishment. Because the smallest army attacked us. Alright, it's time to try this again. With you two. They're probably going to back some more units up again. There's just so many spears in there. There's also one over here trying to flank around me, but... It's not going to happen. You guys, but get back inside for a moment. I don't even know if I can break or kill those, like, broken units. Are you guys tired? Probably. Winded, active. Okay, just walk over there. If anything, we can lure a few of them away again, perhaps. Because this is starting to get really weak now. I need one of these strong units to help out over here. But then they can flank around this way. I don't have anything else. But we are really starting to take a lot of damage here. These units are all very weak. Ability's still on cooldown. I think I need these guys as well, actually. To scare them, at least. Get over here. Our units have been discovered. Oh, no. Oh, no. General, I should have used your ability constantly over here. Okay, we got a charge. Probably didn't do much, but... Frenzy. You guys scared that unit. That one looks like it's about to rout. Okay, there you go. You guys scare... That one, then, I guess. Okay, here we go. Mass rout is about to happen. Oh my god, if we win this battle, this would be absolutely mental. What are you guys doing down there? Okay, fuck it. Just charge them. Not really what I intended anymore, but... Okay, the mass rout's... Not as mass as I would have hoped. No more scaredy abilities either, do I? Yes, you. Use your melee defense. You have it. One. Have one still. Go on. Yes, that's one more. Pagan... Oh, these are the pagan bands. Actually, well, it's one of them at least. Can't tell. These units are dying here, though. I think I need to pull them out. They're probably going to lose a lot of men trying to pull out of here, but... it's not going to be good. I need... Not the general right now. If the general manages to die somehow, that would be it. I need you guys to come around this way. Okay, you guys can kill them, though. There's 4 or 5 spears left in there. 1 hurler. Okay, that unit's broken. That's very good. There's that a lot of men left still. You guys can go chase down some of those units over there. All they've got left is ranged. And there's nothing trickling in anymore. This is it. If we can win this. This entire episode has been this fight. Okay, go and kill them. Fuck, you're really weak, aren't you? Men are broken. No, not now. Fucking hell. Go and kill them. You can safely come over here now. Who is it? Oh, that spear unit's unbroken now, okay. It's alright, though. Shit, well, yeah, use all the abilities already. That's not good. We're gonna get shot. By these guys, these cavalry might not survive this battle, and I might need these cavalry to win this battle for me. Oh man, this guy just went down to 7 men. Yay. Come over here, though. You're done. Oh my god. We're so close to not losing any units, or barely losing any units, but I think we're about to actually lose a bunch of units, because these guys are going to do some hefty damage on me. I've only got 2 cavalry units remaining, excluding the general. Okay, get out of here, men. This frontal fight's just not going too well. We lost all the ability to use our special skill. Oh, wow, these guys are just not routing. They're just holding on, the 3 of them. One of them now.
A whole unit has been destroyed.
Yeah, we're going to lose some units here, that's for sure. We were close to not losing anything, but now we are going to lose stuff. What the fuck are you guys doing over here? Okay, I may have to send my general in here, as much as I don't want to. He's still very strong. Fuck. This is getting closer than I figured it would be. I thought these units would rout, because that's what generally happens.
An entire unit has perished.
Another entire unit has perished. So generally, that's what happens in this game when, like, you've killed several thousand of their men already, then they tend to just, like, leave. That's a pagan one ridge charge. That's very good. Oh yeah, I just got like 40 men on that charge. Still going down as well. Okay, that's broken. Get out of there before you get engaged with more. I don't want to lose any more of you. You need to get another charge going. Get out of there and get another charge going. What are you doing? You idiot general, you're getting yourself killed. Oh my god, if he dies right here because he does not pull out. What are you doing? You fucking twat. He's lost 50. No, not 50. He's lost 30 men on the charge, on the escape alone. Holy shit. He just would not leave. Oh my god, this is going so well, but if we lose this because of that... We've left this entirely open, because this unit decided to chase off some stuff. I told it to do that still, of course, but... It actually managed to get rid of one of them. Oh, we are... This is so close. This is unbelievably close. These guys are gonna have to get in there as well. And I'm gonna have to charge these guys around. These men are broken. Fuck! If I lose this now, I'll be so upset. I can't use the general anymore. Luckily, they're ranged units, so they can't really flank all that much.
Men are wavering,
I know. Give them another charge, lads. I can't risk the general anymore, because if we lose the general now, we lose. That's it. This should definitely do a lot of damage to this unit, though. Oh yeah, that hurler's wavering. That one's not going to be too happy from all that. Oh,
our men.
We've broken that hurler unit, though, and that one's wavering. I can't really pull these guys out anymore, because if I do that, they'll just die. Because we saw what happened to the general just now. No, I can't do anything with him anymore, either. Okay, here we go. Please, just route. Yes. Okay, you guys can pull out now. Give him another charge. There's a hurler unit over there now. Fuck, we just lost a unit over here. Well, at least you scared them off quite far, so that's something. Oh, this pulling out is so ineffective. It's not doing it, essentially. No, we lost another unit. Oh my god. You are strong. You need to get in there. Cavalry, how are you still not out of there? Okay, you need to kill that. No, I need to break this. Or fucking something. I don't know. Both are equally important at this point. This unit, so it doesn't kill too many of my men. We're just losing units here. These are all so small. I have to get these guys in there as well, just to hold them off. How is this so fucking close? We were winning quite badly before, and now it's like super close all of a sudden. This guy's getting wrecked by their ranged units. These units, I mean. I mean, they're hitting their own men as well, though, because we're otherwise killing it very quickly by ourselves. Just break that unit. Okay, that's another unit gone. This unit's gone, though. These 2 units are gone. Such experience lost. Okay, give him one final charge. Maybe it'll help. It's a pagan band. This is one of the shit units. And then it's just those 5 ranged units over there. Oh my god, this is so close. This episode's so long as well. No, what? General has died at enemy hands. Oh, no. No. No, you've...
Men have given up and are running for their lives.
You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. This is... You've got to be kidding me. No way. We've got this. How are we... Okay, even if the general dies, we can win this still. We can fucking win this. I need to just get the general in there. I mean, he's dead, so whatever. Spears just hold. There's fucking ranged units in the end. Unbelievable. They managed to kill the goddamn general. Unbelievable. If I still win, I'm alright with him dying. But if I lose this now, I'll be very upset. Because we had this so badly. What else have we got left? These two units. Get over here. Oh shit, I'm getting around. Oh, we've lost another unit. You need to get in here. Oh my word. How is this? How have they not routed yet? They've killed like 8,000 men and they're just not routing. Okay. I think skirmishers are better in melee than my men, but... lost another unit. It's just the general now. He's about to rout. There's 9 men left. Oh my word. How is this possible? How did we lose this? If we hadn't lost the general, we would have won this. If I had put him over here instead of over here, we would have won this. 45 minutes of a battle. Lasted 52 minutes nearly. Unbelievable. 6 units remain out of, what, nearly 80. And we lose. If you still had our dogs, like, because I called them back at some point, but it didn't work. If I was able to flank around them, maybe I could have killed this unit. It doesn't matter. We're done. I can't believe this. Unbelievable. If that general had lasted a minute longer, we could have broken a few more units. Ugh, fucking artillery crew as well. Unbelievable. It's triple speed it for now. There's nothing we can do anymore. Unless we can hold off for 14 more minutes somehow with these two units. Then we'll win. We've not killed anyone in the last minute. What the fuck is happening? I know you're very bad at stabbing each other. If they didn't have any more ranged weapons, we honestly could have maybe waited 14 minutes and then we just would have won. We're taking damage from them now. We are so poor at killing them now. What weapons are they using? It's a really odd looking weapon. Yeah, they're routing now, we're wavering, there we go. Lost. That is just unbelievable. Literally. Cannot believe it, they lost 6,000 men. I bet you they're not going to lose many units at all, though, because of that. General himself killed 370. He's killed 823. One unit. 3 units. This is unbelievable. Look at... If we had won, then all of those units that are, like, around 10 men would have died. They lost 6,000 men, but in fact, they lost about 10 units. That's it. Unbelievable. That really fucking smells. General is at the last, like, one more minute. And we would have just broken them. If I had literally placed him 6 feet to the right of where he was placed, he would have survived. Because he wouldn't have been able to get hit from there. Unbelievable. I didn't even mind if he died in the end, as long as we had won the battle. Because that would have been such a different result. They would have lost basically 3 armies. Oh, here we go. The slowest approach ever. Oh, okay. Well, we can actually auto-resolve that one. I don't really want to fight this one anyway, so we'll auto-resolve that. Go aggressive, I guess, even though he has a lot... We have range, but he has a lot more, so yeah, we'll go aggressive. And he sinks. Okay, well, that's an easy one at least. Heroic victory. Yay. We'll take on warriors. That would have happened. We would have been able to take on warriors, and they... All those men that of theirs that were close to dying would have just died. But we had to fucking lose to their ranged units, of all things. Their freaking ranged units in the end made them win that. Unbelievable. Everyone died, era nominated, yada yada yada, faction destroyed. Yay, okay, where are we at? Look at all this fucking shit. If they didn't have this navy anymore, either, I could have just gone in there and probably just killed them all, at sea, but... I can't do that now, clearly. I'm gonna find out what if I were to do this. No, it's actually a fair battle. Man, if I can finish them all off here... It would be crazy, wouldn't it? Well, I guess we'll find out next time. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed another episode of the Aksum. Really shitty way to end it, but I'm going to attempt this battle next time. We might actually be able to win that. It's just, it's his actual navy that's the problem, but we'll have to wait and see how this goes. Anyway, until then, have a good day and goodbye.